want to tell me why the hell Kanye West done went on another rant on Saturday Night Live talking about how he support Donald Trump. Man, we don't give a damn no more, man. Don't nobody care about your ugly ass supporting Donald Trump. We have already come to the conclusion that you are not good at making sound decisions. I knew that when you came up with that clothing line that looked like straight up slavery. Looked like you pulled them clothes right off the plantation. I think the slogan y'all had for them clothes was two outfits and a bowl of grits. I don't know. You said you support Donald Trump, but you don't know his politics. Let me get this right. You support a politician, but you don't know his politics. That's like finding a heart surgeon on Craigslist. Then you're gonna say, oh, you felt bullied. Oh, stupid ass, you wasn't bullied, your ass was criticized. Bullied is getting punched in the face and spat on like the people who protest that Donald Trump rally. The bottom line is, we don't give a damn. We got bills. Take your MAGA hat and all your little slave clothes or whatever the hell else you want to do and carry your ass over there. If you want to support the man, support the man. But we don't want to hear no more about it. We don't care. Okay, there's too much out here going on. The kids are back in school. People out here getting shot. I think I saw Tupac at Kroger. I ain't got time to be listening to your ass no more.